What is up, you beautiful, beautiful people? So, we are coming at you from this very rainy, if you can see that, I'm not sure, Wednesday morning. We just finished closing on our house, and my wife is so excited that we are taking down, as she throws the for sale signs, we are taking down the for sale signs on our new home. We just closed yesterday, late last night, and yeah, this is our new house. So, give you guys a quick tour. So, what I'm in right now is actually the living room and kitchen. Look at how freaking huge that is. And that doesn't even do it justice. It looks bigger in person than it does on camera. But this giant island right here, which is just more counter space. Super nice. And yeah, that'll be our living room. We found this place, actually, surprisingly enough, it's next door to my father-in-law, her dad. And it was foreclosed on. This woman lived here for about 3 months and then let them foreclose on it. So it's like a $60,000 house that we got for like 32. Master bedroom. Like I said, it looks small in the video. It's really not. It's bigger than the one that we have in the apartment right now. Master bath. Again, everything looks bigger in person than it does on camera. Sorry about that. So yeah, we're going to be spending the next week and like the next 3 or 4 days getting everything packed and moved. We got most of the stuff packed already. It's just the big stuff and the stuff for my streaming and everything and my recording. This is going to be my new office. It's kind of tiny, but don't really care. And it might not end up being my office. I might, before we actually like start having family and all that jazz, might end up putting my office in here because this room actually echoes less than the other one does because of the carpeting.
Just depending on if Madison moves in with us, you know.
Yeah, depending on if her best friend moves back from North Carolina and stays with us for a while. She can fit in a tiny room, right? That right there is her dad's house, so it's literally next door. This is what we're most excited about, though. It's an area to put a washer and dryer. Because we don't have that at the apartment, and we were spending... Oh, that's why it wasn't open, babe. Found out why the front door won't open. Or back door, technically, I guess. But yeah, so some more good news for you guys. I got a hold of a couple different companies out here, and one of them is the one we're going to go with. They are a local company that, surprisingly enough, has fiber out here. So we are actually going to end up getting good enough internet, hopefully. They have to send a technician out here because this address isn't actually on their, or in their system to add services yet. Because it didn't have services here previously, but they just got to send a technician out here. And yeah, once they send a tech out here, we should be able to get fast enough internet for me to be able to take care of everything and keep bringing stuff to you guys. So I'm super excited. And I'm excited because we are now homeowners. So, say hi, honey. I know my hair's all fucked up.
So is mine because of the rain?
Yeah, mine is because I just woke up. She gives me that look a lot. That why are you doing this look? Yeah. So super excited. I'm not getting off my counter.
Yeah.
No, it's my counter.
Yeah.
I own it. Yeah, I'm stoked. I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. I will be without internet for about a week. That's the downside. So I won't be able to actually bring you guys anything. I won't even be able to play games right now. But we're going to be spending the next week getting set up and everything and basically just watching DVDs and crap. So, but after this week, we should have service. And they said that the tech is pretty good about fitting people in earlier if he can. So if we're able to get certain internet earlier, then I'll be able to, I'll give you guys an update and let you know. But yeah, we are, we're happy.
We can throw all this away.
They left like credit apps on the, we just moved in. We're not even moved in. We just walked in and she's tearing shit up already. I want to take these off. We own a house, guys.
We don't own water yet.
We don't own water yet. No, we need to go put a deposit on that and get that activated. They said they could turn it on same day, so we're about to go do that.
Are we doing that now?
We can if you want, or I can after you leave for work.
We can do that, and then you can go to Verizon.
Okay, that works. So, yeah, guys, you guys are awesome.
The color's not as bad as I
thought. Oh, you missed it. She was dancing.
I'm not doing it again.
Yeah, it's really not.
It will be when you put gray couches, but
yeah. We've been in and out of Lowe's and Home Depot looking at paint to paint these janky looking walls. Yeah. Got us a nice, ooh, that's actually a really nice refrigerator. See guys? Nice refrigerator. That actually is a really nice refrigerator. Holy shit. We'll end up replacing it with the one that you want, but
I don't think it'll fit.
Sure it will. You just take a sledgehammer to these cabinets and take a sledgehammer to those cabinets and it'll fit.
Speaking of cabinets, like, I just need to point out. There's so, oh wow, that's a big cabinet.
Holy crap, you could fit a dead body in there. You could fit two dead bodies in there.
We could put shelves in there.
I'm joking. You could fit three if you crumple them up.
I'm going to need a bigger step stool.
Yes, you are going to need a bigger step stool. My wife is tiny. Oh, so I never told you guys.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I never told you guys. I broke my toe. Story behind that is 3 weeks ago now, actually 3 weeks ago today, we were at a local trampoline park and they have these separators in between them that are foam, in between the two trampolines that are foam so you don't hurt yourself. That worked out real well. So, hold please. Not that far away, damn. You can't see me. So it's angled kind of like this, like it's flat and then it comes down and I jumped to go over it and came down and hit my toe on it. And I was walking around on that, it was fractured. I didn't know. I thought it was just a really bad stub. So I was walking around on it for about 2 weeks and then was walking through our apartment one night and it popped and broke. And I hit the table. I hit the table hard. So yeah, I broke my foot. So I'm hobbling around right now, but
that's a good question.
It's a, what's a good question?
She asked me where we're putting the microwave.
Oh, I have no idea.
Right there beside the stove where that plug-in is.
Pretty much. Yeah. But yeah, guys. So, just wanted to let y'all see our new home. Because we are homeowners now. Yeah.
Do we need a microwave?
Yes, we need a microwave. How else am I going to heat up those Hot Pockets?
You haven't eaten a Hot Pocket since we've been together.
I know. Alright, guys. But, stretch. Yeah, so that's it. That's our update. My update. That's our new house.
I'm trying to determine if that window is this, those two windows or the size of our one big window. So that we can put the curtains.
They're a little bit wider, but yeah.
No, I mean as a whole. Like I think it's the same size of a whole.
I think they're a little bit wider. Alright guys, so I'm going to bounce. We got to go get some stuff done. That just, yeah, okay. For some reason it just didn't focus. We got to go get some stuff done. Got to start moving stuff over before I have to go to work.
Before I have to go to work.
Yeah, before she has to go to work at noon. But yeah guys, y'all are awesome. I'm glad you're here. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, share. Make sure you guys subscribe if you're not already so you don't miss out on anything. Got anything to say to the peoples?
Bye.
Bye.